What it do? It's your boy Badger.
And it's Maha.
And man, we back at it again with another SML movie. But it's not just Jeffy this time. Shit, y'all.
Don't react to Jeffy. How you didn't react to Jeffy?
Shut up! We react to what we want. And we like Jeffy. Okay. No, I'm just playing. But yeah, man. So a lot of y'all told us to react to the SML movie, The Grimace Shake. And yeah, this trend was pretty hot like a week ago.
About a week ago,
I see why y'all said we cringe. Because of her. Anyways, let's get into this SML movie.
Patrick, get in here. It's time for dinner.
I never got a Grimace Shake.
Oh.
Are they still selling them?
Oh, this is a thing? This is a real thing?
Yeah. You don't know nothing about the trend?
No.
Oh, y'all. She don't even know about this, y'all. We gonna see her reaction. Let's see.
Patrick, where's your shirt?
I used it as toilet paper and I tried to flush it down the toilet, so now it's stuck.
He might be more stupid than Jeffy.
Patrick looks crazy.
That boy ain't got, I don't know what's going on with him.
Patrick, we've talked about this. T-shirts aren't toilet paper.
Who's McDonald's at this? Can I have a french fry?
Yes, Patrick, it's your dinner.
You got me McDonald's? That's crazy. Chicken nuggets. Mommy, look, this one's shaped like the state of Florida. We should sell it on eBay for $1 million.
Okay, Patrick, I also got you a milkshake.
A milkshake? And it's purple. How'd they even do that?
Okay, you eat your dinner. I'll be in the other room.
I wouldn't drink it.
What the milk salt.
Grimace?
Whoa.
All right, ma'am, shut the hell up and tell me what happened.
I gave my son McDonald's. I left the room. I came back and found him like this.
Dang.
Unlikely story. Liar.
What? I didn't do this.
Oh, sure you didn't, murderer. Sit and take her away.
All right, ma'am, you're coming with me.
Hello, sir.
Hey, Susan. I just got done talking to the murderer. What do we got?
Child found dead. Mother still alive. They were the only two in the house.
Yep, she definitely did it. Yeah, she didn't like him. She wanted to go out and party, so she killed him.
Dang. The child was also
Oh, where did he pull that story out of his booty hole?
Is that your life story, sir?
Come on, man. Come on. This dude's tripping.
Toilet, sir, but I didn't notice until after I peed.
Yeah, she probably strangled him with the shirt and tried to flush it down the toilet. Too bad we can't use it as evidence now that you peed on it. There goes our evidence, right down the drain. Any fingerprints on the kid?
I found 10 fingerprints, sir, but they were all his own.
Run those anyway, just in case. She might have...
You're talking about his own hands.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you would have found it a bit funnier.
Oh.
Touched him only on his fingers. What's this purple shit?
Grimace milkshake, sir.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought it was his blood and maybe I was going colorblind. Or like maybe he was an alien or something. Still, what a waste. Well, I guess there's no use crying over spilled milkshake.
Good one, sir. Sir, I do have to tell you, this is the 700th reported death with the Grimace milkshake found nearby.
Oh, dang. That's just a coincidence. It's a popular milkshake. You know, if everybody in the world has one of these, some of those people are gonna die and then they're gonna drop the milkshake right next to their dead body.
But sir, you don't think there's a chance that the milkshake's been poisoned?
Oh no, I know Grimace personally. He would never poison his own milkshakes.
Wait, you know Grimace?
Yeah, we went to high school together. We go way back. Love Grimace. Big teddy bear of a guy. I mean, I don't know what the hell he is, but he's great. What, you don't believe me? I'll call him.
Yes, call him so we can question him.
Okay, you don't believe me? I'll call Grimace. Okay, Susan, it's ringing. Look, I'll even put it on speaker for you.
Hello?
Hey there, Grimace. It's me, Brooklyn Guy.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Hey, happy late birthday, by the way. Sorry I didn't get you anything.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, I just wanted to ask, we've been finding a lot of dead people next to your milkshakes.
Yeah, maybe because it's my milkshake.
Oh my.
Yeah, it is your milkshake.
Yeah, it is my milkshake.
Are you on the toilet? Because it sounds like you're straining.
Yeah, I'm on the toilet. Die.
Yeah, you really show that turd who's boss.
Yeah, you little turd.
That sounds more like a big one to me.
You piece of
Yeah, I get it, Grimace.
That's what you get for drinking my milkshake!
Yeah, you really yell at your poops a lot.
Yeah, so anyway, like I was saying, it's my milkshake for my birthday!
Yeah, it was. It was your birthday.
Yeah, my birthday!
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure you weren't going around, like, killing people or something.
Me? Kill somebody? Nuh-uh!
Oh, great. That's all I needed to hear, Grimace.
Yeah, but just make sure no one else drinks my milkshake, because they might end up dead!
Okay, well, that was weird, but it was nice talking to you, Grimace.
Okay, bye!
Bye. See, Susan, he said he didn't kill anybody.
If you say so, sir.
I do say so, and I also declare this case closed. Get this body out of here.
So, guys. Crazy. What do you want to do today?
Well, guys, I went to McDonald's to get my free medium french fries I get from McDonald's every week, and I found out it's Grimace's birthday. Well, actually, his birthday was about a month ago, but they're still selling the meal, and it comes with a shake.
Whoa, it's nice. Purple.
Dude, that looks sick.
What's it taste like?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't tried it yet.
Can I try it first before you spit in the straw?
Yeah, I do like to spit right inside the straw. I don't know how straws work.
Oh, I gotta try it next.
I want to try it first.
Okay, get to sucking, and then you can try the shake.
Shut up, Cody. I'm gonna try it.
Wait.
The knee.
Hey, yo. That was an AL moment for sure.
It went over my head the first time.
Oh, you didn't get it?
Until you said, oh, ho, ho. I said, oh. Oh.
Breaking news, MK. Hundreds of people all around the world are mysteriously dying after drinking the Grimace shake from McDonald's. McDonald's is discontinuing the shake until they can figure out the cause.
Oh, no. No, Junior, didn't you hear the news? People are dying after they drink this.
The only way you can die from drinking a milkshake is if you drink it too fast and get a brain freeze and go into a coma.
Or if you get obesity for eating too much McDonald's.
But not that many people would die from that.
Dying from obesity, Cody? You know the obesity rate in America is 42.4%, so there's a chance that an obese person is drinking a milkshake that they're not supposed to be drinking, and they die.
Well, I think they were saying there's an ingredient in the milkshake that's killing people.
There's poison in the milkshake?
Well, maybe, yeah.
Well, then you try it.
I'm not gonna drink poison.
Well, you're a milkshake, dude.
Yeah, you paid money for it. You should try it first.
Well, you're the one who wanted it.
Well, I don't want to try it. You try it, Joseph.
I'm not trying that. You try it.
Well, Cody, you try it.
I don't want to drink it.
Okay, then how are we going to find out who tries it first? How about we play a game of poker and whoever loses has to try it first?
What, really? An entire game of poker just to figure out who's going to drink this milkshake?
What, you don't know how to play poker?
You're bad at poker.
What, no, how about we just draw straws?
Draw straws?
Ooh, he don't know what he's talking about.
Okay, Cody, we can draw straws. Come on, Joseph. Let's get some paper.
Yeah, let's show his.
What?
All right, Cody, check out my straw drawing.
Nah, dude, check out my straw drawing.
Whoa, oh, you drew a McDonald's straw?
Yeah, I tried to stay on theme, you know? Oh, man, you made a bendy straw? That's sick.
All right, Cody, where's your straw drawing?
No, idiots.
What?
I didn't say draw pictures of straws. I meant that we all get straws, we cut the straws, we pull the straws, and whoever has the shortest straw loses.
Nah, you didn't say that. No, you said draw straws, so we drew straws.
Yeah, you changing the rules now, dude.
But that's what drawing straws is. It's what you pull straws.
You should have said pull straws. You said draw straws. So we grabbed paper and we drew straws. So where's your straw drawing?
Well, I didn't draw one because you're not supposed
to. So you lose.
Yeah, you lose automatically.
Yeah, we drew straws. You didn't draw straws. So you lose. You got to drink the milkshake.
No, but that's not how
that's exactly how it works.
You got to draw straws.
Fine. I will drink the milkshake.
No.
Interesting.
How's it taste?
Like blueberry muffins.
Does it taste like poison?
No.
Anthrax?
No. I mean, I don't really feel bad. I don't really know why people are dying from this.
Uh-oh.
Is that Grimace?
Come here, you bad guy, I'll kill you!
Whoa, what's going on?
He took a sip of my milkshake!
I mean, I bought it.
I'll kill you!
Hey, he didn't actually take a sip.
What?
Yeah, no, I don't know how to use straws, so I just spit in the straw.
Yeah, he's bad at sucking.
Well, no, I'm good at sucking, I just don't know how to use straws. If you're looking for a good time, holla at your boy.
Then how do you know my milkshake tastes like blueberries?
I could smell it.
Oh yeah, let me smell your breath.
I don't brush my teeth.
Let me smell your breath!
I warned you.
So why are you doing this, Grimace? Why are you so mad?
Because I'm killing everybody that takes a sip of my milkshake after my birthday.
Why?
Because it's my milkshake! Not yours, not his, my milkshake!
It's not that serious, bro.
Yeah, it's just a milkshake.
Well, just make sure you don't take a sip, because if you do, I'll kill you!
Well, how will you know if we take a sip?
Because I can hear it when people take a sip.
You don't have ears.
I have ears like a dolphin, so don't take a sip!
That was funny. I have ears as a dolphin. No. You get it, guys? Because they don't have ears?
Hey.
Okay,
I kind of want to take a sip of it now.
Right?
Guys, no.
Well, he's not going to know.
He's killed hundreds of people.
I mean, if he's killing people over a milkshake, he got to be good.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take the quietest sip ever.
Yeah, he's not even in the room, dude.
Yeah, like the tiniest, quietest.
Shh.
Junior, look.
How
long is he gonna stand there for?
Bruh, that's goofy.
I think we should just throw this thing away.
No, we're gonna keep it because I want to take a sip. He's not even that scary.
Bet you won't take a sip of it in front of his face, dude.
Bet. Give me the milkshake.
But no, Junior, don't.
Hey, what are you doing with that?
I'm gonna go throw it away.
Okay, good. You better not take a sip.
I might take a sip.
No, you better not. Stop that! Stop taking a sip! Hey, stop it! Ah! 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 Hey!
I did not take a sip. I just put my mouth on the straw.
Okay, good. You better not take another sip.
I'm making bubbles.
Okay, good. Hey, give it to me.
Well, how am I going to do that? The door's closed.
Open the door.
What?
Open the door. Open the door.
I think I'm just going to
throw. Open the door.
You get it?
Open the door.
Hey, Ham, put that meme up there of the
open the door.
Aww. Open the door. I want to get it. I
want to laugh.
Open the door.
Okay, guys, I took a sip.
No, you didn't, dude.
When I was blowing bubbles, a little bit got in my mouth.
What?
But he's joking.
So what should we do?
I think we should call the cops because he's just admitted to murder.
Okay, and he's standing right there, so when the cops show up, they'll be able to get him right there.
Yeah, yeah, so I'll go get my phone. Okay, guys, it's ringing. 911, what's your emergency? Yeah, you know Grimace, the purple guy from McDonald's? Well, he's staring at me right now, and he told us that he killed a whole bunch of people for drinking his milkshake.
Okay, listen, kid. I know Grimace personally, and I know he would never kill anybody. As a matter of fact, he told me that earlier tonight.
I'll kill you!
Who was that? That was Grimace. Well, how do I know that's not one of your friends doing a Grimace impression?
I'm the real Grimace, and if you take a sip of my milkshake, I'll kill you just like I killed those other 700 people!
Did you hear him say all that? Well, yeah, that is kind of weird, but I don't know. Look, could you just please come over?
Okay, fine. I'll be over there to take a look.
Yeah, when you get here, the front door is going to be unlocked, so you can just come right upstairs.
Hey! Don't take a sip of that!
Ugh, I hate responding to prank calls. Well, he said the front door would be open. Huh, it is. And up the stairs. Oh, hey, Grimace.
Hey, buddy!
What you doing?
I'm just making sure these kids don't take a sip of my milkshake!
Well, why shouldn't they drink your milkshake?
Because it's my milkshake!
Okay, well, I'm just gonna go in and talk to them.
Okay, well, make sure they don't take a sip of my milkshake!
Okay, will do.
Okay, good!
Okay, kids, what's with the prank call? It's not a prank call! Grimace is really here! You just talked to him!
Well, yeah, everything else you told me on the phone was true, but that doesn't mean Grimace is trying to kill people.
Listen, officer, Grimace is trying to kill people. He's trying to kill anyone who takes a sip of his milkshake.
That's ridiculous.
Look, I'll show you.
Hey, don't take a sip of that milkshake, I'll kill you! I'll rip your arms up and beat you to death with you bitch! I'll see you drunk, you
Grimace, you good, buddy?
Don't let them take a sip of my milkshake! Don't let them take a sip of my milkshake!
That was pretty good, right?
Try again.
Don't take a sip of my milkshake!
I want to try. Don't take a sip of my milkshake!
Oh my goodness, who did a better impersonation?
Don't take a sip of my milkshake!
That was actually pretty good.
Thank you.
But mine's was better.
Okay.
Take a sip of the milkshake.
Then he'll kill me!
He's not gonna kill anybody, he's nice!
So you promise if he tries to kill me, you'll shoot him?
It's not gonna come to that, just take a sip.
So if he tries to kill me, you'll shoot him, right?
I'm a cop, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? Just take a sip.
Okay,
like
I will.
That.
Hey, Grimace, I'm gonna take a sip of the milkshake!
Don't do it!
Go ahead. Grimace, I killed Grimace, why'd you have to make me shoot you? I'm so sorry.
You saved my life, officer.
Oh, Grimace, oh God, his blood looks just like the milkshake. I'm really sorry you guys couldn't see that. It was just too graphic. But now you can safely drink your Grimace milkshakes in peace. He's not going to get you. And now you can check out the Grimace funeral shake that might be coming out. Oh God, yeah, and please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I had to kill my best friend, Grimace.
That's funny.
What's your favorite fast food restaurant? Chick-fil-A all day.
Chick-fil-A
all day. Every day. Every way.
You like their waffle fries?
Yeah, we had them. I had an ice cream cone yesterday.
A what?
Ice cream.
Ice cream?
Yes, that's what they call it.
No ice cream?
No, you were in the car when I said, can I get one ice cream cone?
I just thought you called it an ice cream cone.
At Chick-fil-A, it's ice dream.
Why is it a dream?
I don't know. I'm just telling you what they call it.
Okay.
Dang, woman! Get off my back!
Oh, I'm gonna kill you!
You see, she's the one that makes this cringy.
I'm not cringy, I'm just being myself.
Anyways, what's your favorite? Chick-fil-A?
I like Chick-fil-A.
Alright. Like that, baby.
I like ice cream from Bermuda. Blah, 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 blah!
Anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end this video now. But yeah, man, that was SML Grimace Shake. That was funny.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
So continue to comment what SML videos y'all want us to watch next. And until then,
like, comment, subscribe, hit that push notification, baby.
AG2G, all glory to God, man.
See ya.
We out. Peace out.